Check this joint. That's a $3 million view, even by my standards.
My apartment is good.
Genro's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret structure?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Is decrepit and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. He would have just channeled some of it for good. The things he could have done.
What is this for?